Okay, guys, I got a, you know, small problem of buying weird plants that I shouldn't have. I got a Florida Special Ananas Chymosis pineapple plant from Wellspring Gardens. They have a really nice selection of tropical plants. If you're like me, I shouldn't be growing tropical plants here. So most of the time these guys are indoors, except for the hotter days of the summer. But yeah, it's a beautiful looking little pineapple, and I am excited to welcome it to the fam.